This is a Nintendo DS XL. Turns 6 very soon. When I saw this, I thought to myself that the games that was included was great for a child. Which is why I bought it. Accessories with it. It's been some years since I have been using. Single game, and I am going to take a grip and I suck at this game, so we will take the easy one. So which one should we play as? Peach, Donkey Kong. I like Donkey Kong. Take Mario. So you can see the stats down here. The cars. Let's take this one. Oh, you see that game. So the pint, but it's a console I can start with. And I know my sister gives the bigger ones. So, like 10 pints, it's nice. And the lap shows that the second lap was the fastest. So we can go to sister when I had the idea that I would buy it, and she said it was okay. I wanted to make sure that you would kind of accept it. I think it was a good idea before I bought it. Else would I spend If you follow my channel, then you know that I am a person who love buying second-hand items. Sometimes I buy them on sale, other times I just buy them for myself. Is a bargain if you ask me. £400 compared to dollars or euro it's kind of tough to calculate when I play this game. What about, I would guess, $45 or something like that. So, as we can see, my lap 2 was again the fastest. And Donkey Kong is right beneath me at the same point. So this is the one. I was thinking about making a ramble video, but I just thought that my life isn't that interesting, so I thought it would be no use for that. But let me know if you would like me to make one of those where I talk about my life and what I'm doing and how stuff is going. My thoughts are, in general, I'm getting my ass kicked right now by Donkey Kong. He is a beast. Watch right there, I can see him. Oh, I am coming for you, Donkey. I'm coming for you. Oh, it's so important that I get in now. pass him that back. Come on, we can do it. We can do it. I can do it. Come on, yeah. What? I thought it was third left. I was so focused. So yeah, when I bought it secondhand, I formatted it and I put in his name and made it his console. So when he turns it on, it tells his name. And my sister, she has no clue about how big this is. Games there are. Everything is kind of. Two points. What does more? Take the last one. So I can, if it gets second, it's a tie. Started making videos. I sometimes used hard language. I got kind of some of my viewers told me that I lost it. Not lost it, but it would. Get them off of their legs saying state. So I had to think twice. So when I make videos now, I rethink about what kind of language I use. I have a bad habit of speaking very harsh language. I just figured out how to do that. I can drift now. Damn. But yeah, I have a few videos lined up here in front of me right now. To make tonight, and I don't know if I'm going to release them all at the same time. You do it over a few days because I am very bad at making videos. It's like a disease, man. I think to myself, okay, I'm going to make a video tonight, and then I just lost it. My energy is low when I just. Why making a video tonight isn't a good idea. myself. I'm very proud of it. Congratulations. Rank 1, Isaac. Nice. So. That was just a quick video of Isaac's video.